can pick a place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. So how do I get across? I'm following the League's trail underground. They weren't very subtle.
Watch your back down there.
Careful now.
Heads up!
Don't you guys ever learn? Happy when I see Sky again. To bring water from the Lazarus pit all this way.
What's that?
You want some more of this? Wonderful.
It is a Lazarus pit.
I saw what you left at Arkham.
Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem. By repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce.
Don't listen to her!
Talia, win!
You can fight this!
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried, but I'm still here.
You're not real!
Yeah. brought me back from the edge, Bruce. Stopped me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back. Dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once? Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go.
I can deal with Talia later.
The hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
And now to dispose of you, Red Hood. You'll never fail me again. You've used up your chances.
Joke.
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no, the fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul. Accept this pain. like so many before you. And now to dispose of you, Red Hood. I will kill you no matter how you stay. Accept this pain. This is just the beginning of your pain.
Death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
You want this Lazarus Pit? You go through me.
Go! Deal with that problem.
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning. This city for centuries, and they're not about to stop. But the days of no one talks about them are finished. I will find every last one of them and bring their crimes to light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live without fear. I swear to you, I will not stop fighting until you can.
Dick.
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, and I'll be right up.
Oops. My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me.